Ladies and gentlemen, the group stages are over, leaving us with but one elimination match. Team Liquid versus Team Spirit. So game one starts, and Liquid is already feeling hot. But honestly, if you're a Team Spirit fan, you're not even that worried, due to the fact that both Yatoro and Toronto Tokyo are playing heroes they're comfortable on, that being the Puck and the Drow Ranger. But the real question here is, how much space can they really make against Sumail's hot, sexy-ass mofo invoker? The same invoker that just gave evil geniuses a spanking just 20 minutes ago. Now, although we had a really slow tempo in this game, that didn't stop Liquid from trying to push high ground at the 30-minute mark, with Mickey having a 7,000 net worth lead above Yatoro's Drow Ranger. Now, honestly, at this point, I thought Liquid secured it in the bag.
Page flip.
But Team Spirit caught Sumail with his pants firmly pulled down and caught him out without buyback. And while that doesn't sound too bad, the rest of Team Liquid ran in right after him and also all died without buyback, which gave Team Spirit a lane of Rax and Roshan absolutely free. This allowed Team Spirit to snowball so hard that Team Liquid never won another team fight for the rest of the game, resulting in Team Liquid unfortunately going home. But anyways, that's gonna wrap up the groups here at the Major, leaving Team Liquid and Beast Coast to unfortunately be eliminated from the tournament. Anyways, be sure to keep on stacking, keep on warding, and I'll talk to you guys in the next video, which will be very shortly, considering the Major's like tomorrow or something. Alright, peace out, guys.